catalogue number 21, Violet. And she gets presented by Zina. And again, Vitalis as a father. But then it comes the Hofratsan hotline. And then it goes over Classica Latus. The grandam, Freddy, you know, Classica's pet, the mother of my mother's horse, Weltklassica.
Yep.
I think we also will see this dam line in catalog number 23 and 24 again.
I think we cannot count how many Grand Prix Bianca won with Weltklassica out of the mother line. Very successful over years, and to have such a successful Grand Prix horse in the direct mother line, that always, or not always, but that helps a lot for getting an idea of what can be possible if the dam line is a Grand Prix line, if there is a Grand Prix horse in the dam line. And when we see now this trot work from Violet, I think it reminds me already a little bit for how it can look one day.
Ah, she has an engine, huh?
That's what we are looking for. In the big sport, there must be the willingness to go. That's what she has. I know Uli also loves this horse a lot. He tells me very often how much talent and potential in this mare has, and I can absolutely agree.
Yeah, Uli is training a lot of horses in the morning, and he is a really fan of using the double launch, and because he is not riding anymore, so but he can feel the horses in this way, and he said it's unbelievable what collection this horse has.
So in my opinion, everyone who is looking for a real sport horse with some years of education, I would say you need to have your eyes open for Violet. Not only, for sure she can also be in the amateur sport, that's not what I want to say, but if we have some clients, and for sure we have, which are looking for the top Grand Prix horse, that is really, she's really a candidate. Yes. Let us see even more how much potential is in her. Amazing. Ola. Look what ability is in her. Yeah.
But now we are going to catalog number 21, Violet. Good.
Auszeichnen, Sportpferde allgemein, sicherlich diese gewisse Intelligenz auch erlernen zu wollen.